We at White Cloud wanted to take a few minutes to disprove some of the myths surrounding electronic cigarettes. We pushed our product to the extreme through rigorous testing. Test: apply a torch to a bare battery. Will applying a torch cause a bare battery to explode or ignite? Never expose an e-cigarette to an open flame. Electronic batteries do not require a lighter. Test: bypassing safety circuitry with a solder. Will the battery ignite or explode? Even if the built-in circuitry of your electronic cigarette goes bad, your battery will not explode. Test: simple switch used to short battery. Will the battery ignite or explode? Shorting of the battery caused it to outgas, but did not cause it to explode. Test: rapid charging a unit while in use. 110 volts and 75 amps applied to a charge collar. Blower used to activate vacuum switch. When charging, if a short occurs, the protective circuitry and wiring will melt prior to the battery incinerating. Test: hot oven 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 20 minutes. Will cooking the e-cigarette cause it to ignite or explode? Never expose your electronic cigarette to extreme temperatures. A 400-degree oven did not cause rupture of the outer casing. Test: full submersion in 77-degree Fahrenheit water for 10 minutes. Will full submersion of an e-cigarette in fresh or salt water cause the battery to ignite or explode? Water activated the internal vacuum switch, causing the heating element to continuously engage. As you can see, with the amount of White Cloud electronic cigarettes that were put to the test, we were able to get a reaction in some. However, no reaction was explosive.